Second and third, one out. Gurriel has tied it. Wow. 4-4. Against left-handed pitching this postseason, which has really surprised his manager AJ Hinch. That was a no-doubter into left.
Yeah, it sure was. And they've made a tiny adjustment in their way that they're attacking Kershaw second time through. Aggressive, looking for the pitch.
High fly ball into right. Back at the wall. It's gone. Bellinger with a three-run home run. And the Dodgers lead 7-4 here in the fifth. The 33-year-old rookie homered for the Astros in the bottom of the fourth. The 22-year-old rookie homers for the Dodgers in the top of the fifth. 7-4.
That curveball did not have the bite to it, and boy, did Bellinger the last two nights feels a little bit better, I'll say.
Another 3-2 and a high fly ball deep left center field.
Trust the slider, went to the fastball, and this is a guy that doesn't miss fastballs, especially in that spot, to the deepest part, almost, of the park. The smallest guy went big.
High fly ball, goodbye. One pitch to Springer, and we're tied again. Made that play in center and let that ball get behind him.
He got it back. He did, didn't he? He got it back, and he knew going up to the plate. I got to believe he said, I am coming out of my shoes first pitch, and he didn't miss it. The train operator here is in overdrive.
He lifts it into left. This year reminds everybody just how good they are. Here's one into right. Back. wall. It is another home run. McCann. And the three-run lead is back. Astros here in game five. McCann has his first of the postseason. It's 12-9. That is hooked down into the corner at the wall. It's gone. It is a one-run game. Two-run home run by Yasiel Puig. And it's 12-11 here in the ninth.
That's how strong he is, and you know he wanted to make up for some of those at bats. Sat on a changeup, but he got out in front of him. This is how strong you've got to be to do this. One hand. Enough of his weight, enough of the power stayed back as the top hand comes off.